Soup. Made some volume changes. The last one wasn't very clear. Got no idea who's shooting at me from where. Well, that was lucky. Another one up there somewhere. That is a lot of bodies. Ambushed. Yeah, that was unusual. Didn't quick save or anything. Get back in there, have a look. What? Those bullets are coming through the wall. A lot of background noise today. It's actually really annoying. normally crashes around this mark, so try not to get excited. Whoa, that scared me pretty bad. Dump stuff on the bodies because then it all disappears and just doesn't sit there quite as long. I'll go up to that 104 tactical. Is that 9 stories? Roughly. Flanked badly by monsters and monolith. Doesn't seem to have a collapsed corner. Get the feeling you're not meant to be somewhere. Getting that feeling now. There's no collapsed corner on that building. And an invisible wall. Oh, so hate invisible walls. So lazy. Can't get back where I need to be. Maybe I can just pop through there and not. What a hassle. Let's go all the way back around. Where did I come in from? Right here somewhere. It's rats, not tarakan. A shotgun, I think. Pretty much a waste of ammo. About 10 minutes. A couple more minutes more. This is now officially the furthest I've ever been in Stalker Soup. I thought he would have gone down from the 7.62 by 39. We both had the same idea. That's those rations I always carry on about. They're very, very good. Alright. So I prevailed. Maybe. Hey, run! Any bandages? No. Interesting audio. Boy, that was pretty lucky. Can 12.5 minutes. Doing all right. Artifact over here. Let's see if about getting that. And quick save because I've done quite a lot of progress. Is that a meat chunk? Stone blood meat chunk. Oh, ow! My arm is pretty damaged. Might take this opportunity to repair it. If I've got any repair kits. One repair kit. Oh, there's something there. Alright, I think I'll try and wrap it up. Both up. Stick your head up, that's the way. Maybe bled out more advanced. Body stretch of issues. I reckon this guy's just wounded. Yeah, that's over the top. And we're out of time. I'm gonna have to trim it, I guess.